This video shows how you can change the password in your Twitter account. For that, open the Twitter app and then at the top you will find profile photo. Click on that. Then you have to click on settings and privacy and then click on account. Then you have to click on password. And there you have to enter the current password and then after that you have to enter new password and followed by confirmation of the password. Thanks for watching this video.